to the third stitch. One, two, three. Switch back to red. One, two, switch back to pink. One, two, three, and four. Now switch back to red, do two red. So one, two. On the second one, we switch back to pink just because we want that seamless color change. And so one, two, three, and four, and now we're back at the red. So one, okay, two, switch back to the pink for the color change. One, two, three, and four. It may take a little while to use the color change, but it's really rewarding.